Okay. So, what's your name? He's going to take this portrait so that you can go home with a living memento. Carrie. Isn't there a really schmaltzy song about Carrie?
Okay.
Isn't there?
Sorry, is there one?
Is there one? Do you know any songs about Carrie? I'm sure. Carrie,
there's one from the East Coast.
Okay, we're going to make the best song about Carrie ever made. It's like, hey, Carrie, what's your name? Is that Carrie? No, maybe not. Oh, I'm giving my age away there. This is 1960s. So what do you do?
I go on boring dates.
Go on boring dates? Are you on a boring date tonight? Are you actually...
No, I went on last night.
Oh, okay. So you're actually insulting a member of the audience.
Yeah. No.
Okay, good. So what was it like last night? Describe what you did in minute detail.
Went for drinks, and it
was not
really boring.
Why? What was so boring?
Making out.
Oh,
did you kiss on the first date then?
With a girl?
Well, I don't kiss and tell.
Didn't you check it? Didn't you run some credit check on your number first, or kind of?
I thought I did, but apparently it wasn't right in my.
So some people told you this was a really cool person.
I heard he was harmless, but you know, it was boring.
He passed.
Well, no, not really. It was really boring.
It was boring because he didn't pass.
I think so.
Ah.
Let's find Carrie a great date tonight. Let's find her a good date.
Anybody in this audience who's actually thinking about pouncing on their date, just realize that your date is probably thinking, God, how boring this is, I wish you would pounce. Just, can we have a moment of pouncing? Would everybody like to pounce right now? No? Just go for it, go for it. Okay, so where did you go? What lights did he show you?
Oh, just a bar and his apartment.
A bar and his apartment. Okay. How long did we stay in his apartment?
Not too long. Too long, actually, but not
too long.
Too
long, but not that long.
Yeah, right.
Okay, and did you spend a lot of time just staring at the wall paper?
Playing
with cats. Oh, okay. And that was the high point of the
evening? Yes.
Sometimes I have evenings where the high point is going to the toilet. You know, that's really the high point. But let's see what we can do with that.
Somebody was gay. At least that way you'll know it wasn't you. It wasn't you.